Hello and welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. If you guys really know this is the map, I forgot something here, namely that gun. Yeah. Wait, no, wrong key. There we go. We also need to put some and we can access it quickly from. Because there are a number of demons that can be attained using this particular weapon. That's once again the wrong key. I'm good at this. Let's get back to the casino. That'll do.
And then, casino floor.
How much stuff am I carrying? Almost nothing. Good. Let's just carry on then. Oh, I love that gun. But the thing is, the gun runners sell better. And they sell something that is... may or may not be useful for all my achievement hunting needs. So, here's the plan. We go back to the gunrunners for one moment. This is going to cost me a fair bit of taps. Thank you, here we go, la 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 la. Where is the bozar? Don't tell me you don't have it, because I'm quite sure you should have it. 26,000, that leaves me at 20,000. I think it's worth it. I wish I had something to offer in return, but I think I managed to sell everything I had of excess shit. Okay, thank you, goodbye.
Come back and...
yeah, maybe. Okay, items. Weapons. Bozar. Now, here's what we do. Was it number 5? Yes, we replaced that with that. Actually, blast machine gun, how expensive are you? How broken are you, Bozar? Full health. I'm gonna sell the light machine gun so I can get some of my money back. That'll do. That'll be really useful in regards of attaining some money. It's only 3,000, but it's better than nothing. Apparently it took me below 20,000. Okay, here we go. Bozar. Nice. Here's the difference. There's bloody scope. Is this a presser? Wait. No, it's a compensator. Never mind. Here we go, put it on my back and carry on towards... why should I walk all the way from here? I really shouldn't. Oh, there's Camp McCarran. I still should visit that place, but first things first. We go to Helios. This will assist in getting us some information that may be useful for... when we actually get the Camp McCarran, so it's all good.
This crowd's walking as hell on my back, boss.
What? What? Oh. Well, here's the thing. Oh! Oh, it's a sneak attack critical on Rex. That's the opposite of what I wanted.
All see? My.
There are achievement. There is a challenge for shooting people with this particular gun. Legion are among those people. They need to get close enough to actually be able to hit someone with this. That guy. Head. Now. Done. And off of it. Don't fucking tell me you missed. There we go, one down. Just the hit squads. We need to kill hit squads with this. This should do. Well, it would do if the bastard... well, okay, there we go. This gun has a really high critical chance. So we should be all good. Assault carbine, sure. Okay, what else do you have? I'll take the anti-venom. The anti-venom never hurt anyone. I don't think, unless they're really allergic to the blood stuff, in which case it may have killed them. Yeah. What is your gun? You have a brush gun. Broken as all shit. Yeah, I don't think that'll really help. There we go, now what do you have? Yeah, I'll take that, that'll help in repairing something. Yeah, I haven't yet determined what. I can use it for various things. Okay. There were three people there, right? We were going to assume that there were. Then we're going to find that guy over there, see? Wait, this would help. I think I looted both of them. I think. Anyway, this challenge should help me. With the whole thing where I try and get my achievements. Because I need all of them. All of them. It's a pretty standard thing. Alright, let's repair my sniper rifle to full. That shouldn't hurt. And this is more expensive than that sword carbine, I believe. So let's repair that as well. Yeah, does look like it. Do I think they may have been about the same price class? With the 12.7mm being slightly expensive still. So we should be all good. Alright, I'm gonna lower my gun. And see about helping the fair people of Helios One. Veronica? Act casual. Neither of us are members of the Brotherhood of Steel. We're just here to say hi.
This is a restricted area. State your business.
I am with the Brotherhood of Steel, but anything I can do to help?
Your being here is a start, soldier. We aren't exactly overflowing with troopers here. But if you really want to help us, talk to the idiot with sunglasses in the back of the plant building. He's been trying to get this place running for months and hasn't made any forward progress.
Shouldn't there be more people than this defending a power plant?
There should, but we're not getting much power out of it, so none of our enemies have big interest in it either. Not like Hoover Dam, anyway. We had a real fighting force here just long enough to take it from the Brotherhood of Steel. Then they got sent east to the dam like everybody else. Caesar's Legion sends skirmishers every so often, prodding for weaknesses mostly. The reality is, if they really wanted it, we'd all be dead.
Ow. Why was the Brotherhood of Steel here?
Damned if I know. Put up a hell of a fight, though. We had them outnumbered, I don't know, 20-1, maybe? They held out as long as they could, lost most of their force before they retreated. Gave us a little parting gift, too. They had some of the plant running, but they shut it all down. Enabled an old security system, too, to keep us away from the controls. Jerk-offs.
Hey, that's my brotherhood you're talking about. Why are you here and not on the front lines? Isn't that more important?
I ask myself the same question all the time. But energy is hard to come by around here. Gives you more control over this area than troops ever could. Hell. If we lose the dam to the Legion, this little plant may be our last stand.
Alright, I'll see what I can do.
Later.
Heading right in. Oh, that's a nice looking door. Looks all professional and like. Oh, Raul, you're already making friends, eh?
If the Legion breaks through our defenses, I got one bullet I'm saving just for me.
That's smart thinking, but on the other hand, it's really nasty that it has come to this. Oh well. Let's see. This is probably not the right path. It very well may be there. I think it is. The fact that I'm going upstairs right now is giving me the suspicion that this may be the right path. A sip from my trusty vault. 13. 19. What's again? What? Alright, I may be misremembering. I think there was something up here that must have been worth something, right? Not just reading glasses. Alright. Clearly, I misremembered. Throw the barrel off. Yeah. Rebel. Anarchy! It's your guard dog. Okay. We just stepped around. Okay, I'm quite sure I should approximately go where I'm actually supposed to be headed. Is it up here then? Maybe. This door. At this terminal. Archimedes testing. On Tuesday, February 16th at 2 PM, the Ignitius will be running a test of Archimedes and its connectivity with our plant security system. Under no circumstances should any employee be outdoors on the plant grounds until the alarm klaxon has ceased and an all clear is given. We have death and dismemberment waivers from all employees on file and are not responsible for any accidents that should occur during this procedure. Protective eyewear is mandatory for all technicians observing from the tower deck. Oops, that's the same one. Results: the initial testing of Archimedes was a success, though not an unqualified one. Several minor systems were overloaded despite all precautions taken, and the 2.5 minutes of downtime following the test is something we can work on improving. More importantly, we received reports from nearby facilities that experienced system power fluctuations at the time of the test, notably the Black Mountain communications array and the military bunkers at Hidden Valley. We're going to make it a priority next time to prevent such collateral damage. Brigadier General Scott Lowe of the US Army will be visiting the facility starting next Monday and staying on site indefinitely. When Archimedes goes live, he will be the only person here allowed to authorize its use for anything other than a test. Civilian employees are not required to salute, but it is expected of everyone that you observe thorough grooming and hygiene regimens and dress neatly while the general is with us. The general expects the best from all his men, and Poseidon men should be no different in the presence of such a fine and decorated soldier. Can I tell him? A Poseidon Energy publication for new employees. As a member of the Poseidon family, it will be natural for you to become enthusiastic about the incredible endeavors you'll be undertaking with us. And to want to tell others, but just a second there, my good man. Let's take a minute to consider what could happen if company information fell into the wrong hands. And whose hands those might be. Can I tell my wife? Well, let's say you do. You tell her not to tell anyone your bond is sacred, but woman's idle tongue is the devil's plaything. No sooner do you leave for work the next day than she's on the phone telling her best friend Candy. Then Candy tells Kirsty, Kirsty tells Maxine, Maxine tells Lulu, and while Lulu is telling Doris, a Chinese agent posing as an American operator listens in, and the next thing, she's on the line with the Forbidden City, singing like a treasonous canary. The following day, you and your wife are bound in shackles, and China is sitting at the controls of her entire arsenal. Can I tell my children? But father wouldn't want his kids to look up to him. Don't be that father. One day at school, Bulikov will get more than lunch money out of your kids. He'll have national cigarettes. And while they're parading him through the Red Square as a national hero, your children will be working in forced labor camps. Right next to you and your beautiful young wife, who's now wrinkled and homely since the communists have banned makeup because it expresses individuality. Can I tell my drinking buddies? Surely, if there's something safe a man can place his trust, it is A man can place his trust, it is with his other male friends, but how much do they really know about them? Are they friends or comrades? Don't be too sure. Even the most transparent window can hide secrets when it's lined with iron curtains. Always remember, you are a member of two families now, and you have obligations to both. But your obligation to the Poseidon family is greater, because while your children may misbehave, and your friends may change, and your wife may nag and cheat on you, Poseidon Energy will always be paying for and protecting your way of life. Don't tell anybody about anything about the projects of Poseidon Energy. When pressed, tell them that your job is repetitive and not worth discussing. But the company is nurturing and gives good benefits and is always looking for new talent. Well, that's good information. How do we get hired? By stealing iguanas on sticks, I'm sure. Ooh. Terminal bastard. That's gonna be useful, maybe. And that was another thing that may be useful, maybe. Let's see. Oh, it's the same. Did I just pick up the same thing twice? Neat. One was in the Foot Locker, one was in that. Whatever that is. Okay, what is this? Ah, something extremely valuable. Dunk. Dunk. There we go. Alright, This was not the right direction. Where the hell was it then? I completely forgot about that door. which seems to be the one that leads to somewhere nifty. Sir? Ah, there he is.
Hey, man.
Hello.
Who the hell are you? They bring you in to replace me? They're replacing me, aren't they?
I'm not here to replace anyone.
Damn right you're not. God damn right. Why would they? You can't top this guy. Just a little more time. You can't keep Fantastic down for long.
Why are you worried about being replaced?
Worried? Do I look worried to you? I've got this under control, baby. No one else can do what I do here.
What job do you have here?
What else? I'm in charge. This whole operation depends on me. No Fantastic, no power. Got the whole NCR suckling my teats, and it feels so good.
How did you get this job?
It was easy, man. They were going door to door asking if anyone knew any scientists. I said, look no further. They asked me if I knew anything about power plants. I said as much as anyone I had ever met. They asked me how well I understood theoretical physics. I said I had a theoretical degree in physics. They said, welcome aboard.
Nice. What exactly did you do?
Fuck, man. Everything. I push buttons, I turn dials, I read numbers. Sometimes I make up little stories in my head about what the numbers mean. Like, one time I imagined they were a code to get into a vault full of naked women. Man, how cool would that be?
So you have no idea what you're doing?
No, man. I know exactly what I'm doing. I just don't know what effect it's going to have. Over there controls power in this building. That station has readouts on the computer network. That big knob there makes a crazy noise. Sparks come out of that slot if you put stuff in it. And I'm learning more every day.
What are you trying to accomplish?
Well, see, we're getting power because the guy running this place is Fantastic. But the mirrors outside aren't aimed right, so we're running at 1% efficiency. And I guess that just isn't good enough for some assholes. Trouble is, most of the controls for this place aren't here. They're in the tower. And that place has some crazy pre-war security system that the dumb shit NCR set off when they took over. Killed two guys. Now they won't go near it. They want me to make an omelet, but I can't break any of their eggs. Know what I'm saying?
How would someone redog at the mirrors?
There's these two terminals outside. They control the mirrors. I tried fooling with them, but didn't get very far. You'd have to get them to talk to the mainframe up in the tower, then do the rest from up there. I'm guessing, but it sounds good, right? Hey, you're not thinking about going up there, are you?
I am now.
Well, hey, if you find yourself up at the mainframe, do yourself a favor and make sure you send the power to the right place. It needs to go to the Strip and McCarran.
Why should the power go to the Strip and McCarran?
Because I get paid, that's why. Per kilowatt hour. Whatever the hell that is. That's where the NCR wants the power, so that's where I want it. But you know, you do that, maybe I put in a good word for you with them. Fantastic's little helper. There's a reputation you can hang your hat on.
Uh-huh, okay.
Here, you want this. It's the password to one of the terminals outside. Found it written on one of the stalls in the bathroom.
Who writes a password? I'm fine. Alright, let's see. Are you here alone? Oh, no, you aren't. Hello. Hello.
It's unusual to see a new face here. Are you a soldier or a scientist?
Both. My interest in this place is scientific.
Then we have that in common. Whom do you typically work with?
Ooh. This is your turf. For all I know, you could have me killed for my allegiance. Who are you with?
Very well, yes. I'm part of the followers of the Apocalypse. If you're not familiar, we seek peace and the spread of knowledge. Knowledge that must never be lost to the world. Now your turn.
I'm in the Brotherhood of Steel.
The Brotherhood? I never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad you're here. For once, our organizations may want the same thing. This place houses technology beyond anything I've seen. I'm afraid it could be dangerous if either of the warring factions here learns how to use it.
The NCR asked me to help increase the plant's power output?
Then I would say do it. As long as the power of this plant is committed to the regional grid and not to a weapon, we are safe. If you're the one to restore output, then you can route the power where you choose, and they'll never be the wiser. I can't get you past the security in the tower, but I can be of some help. I've discovered a password for one of the mirror control terminals outside. You'll need it.
Where should they route the power?
Oh, the NCR has their own designs for it, no doubt. But resist the urge to send it only to the thriving communities. The need for power is great everywhere. Distributing it evenly is the most rational and humane choice.
Why would you trust me with this?
I'm a man of letters. I'd be torn to pieces by the security system they have in that tower. I'd never reach the mainframe. But eventually, the NCR will. Or if not them, Caesar's Legion. They will use this place for war. Because the possibility exists, you might do anything else. You're the only choice I have.
Nifty. What more is there to this place than a power plant?
I don't entirely know. Our records on the company that built this place suggest that their dealings were not only in energy, but also in weapons. And I've seen equipment here marked with symbols used by the pre-war military. Targeting computers, shock sensors. A code word comes up repeatedly in the papers I've looked through here. Archimedes.
You think Archimedes is a weapon they built here?
Yes. And the technology they have in this facility is like nothing I've seen. Some of it reminds me of Enclave equipment, but more advanced. A weapon based upon it would be catastrophic, no matter who claimed it. It's no wonder the Brotherhood wouldn't give it up.
So, you're pronouncing it Enclave? They pronounced it Enclave in Fallout 3. What is it actually pronounced as? Because Enclave is also what I would usually go for. The Brotherhood of Steel knew about Archimedes?
I would think you'd know better than I, but perhaps they kept their operation here a secret, even from members of their own order. When the NCR first came here, it was under Brotherhood control. They usually steer clear of one another, but something here changed their minds. The Brotherhood's interest in pre-war technology has always been in weapons. It's likely they were trying to reclaim Archimedes when the NCR arrived.
Yeah. And you are here because...
I was sent here when we saw that the NCR had taken it. We have no record of the facility, but its original builders were cause for concern. I'm to determine the threat level of this place and do everything in my power to prevent the revival of any dangerous pre-war technology. The NCR let me stay because they are desperate for answers about this place, but I've kept them in the dark.
Yeah, that's a good idea. So the NCR doesn't know about the weapon?
Not yet. By some miracle, they've hired an imbecile to try and decipher the systems here. He spent months working at one console trying to get the solar reflectors to track the sun. What he doesn't know is that the only thing the console controls is the plant's intercom system. I tried to tell him, but he insisted that the largest console had to be the most important. Still, it's only a matter of time.
Yeah. Tell me more about the followers of the apocalypse.
Humanity lost many things after the war. Methods of agriculture, techniques for survival. We took it upon ourselves to piece together this knowledge and bring it back to them.
Go on.
Other things weren't lost, but were blocked from our collective memory. Knowledge of what we're capable of and how things spiral out of control. It's in our nature to want to forget truths that keep us awake at night. And for that reason, it's all the more important that the followers walk the ways to remind people of them.
Alright, did the followers work together with the NCR?
We did for a time. But our goals differ. The NCR only cares to expand their wealth and their reach. For us, territory boundaries mean nothing, and prosperity has to be for everyone, not just citizens of the NCR. So parting was inevitable. While the NCR pushes east, we clean up the mess they leave behind, try to provide some stability.
Yeah, thanks. Where are the followers spaced around here?
We're scattered mostly. We go where we're needed. Our largest presence is in Freeside, at Old Mormon Fort. Other than that, I know Dr. Usanagi set up a practice near the Crimson Caravan, and a man we train is operating out of the Aerotech building. Another man, Tom Anderson, was looking into water supply problems in Westside, but that was a while ago.
Alright, see you around.
Goodbye.
That was most informative. Now to the sunlight. Where's the sun anyway? Ah, there it is, right above us. Well, time to start fixing this shit up. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. What is happening? Ooh, that's bright. That's really bright. Guess we got it working then.